You know they say all men are created equal. But you look at me and you look at Samojo and you can see that statement is not true. See, normally if you go one-on-one with another wrestler, you got a 50-50 chance of winning. But I'm a genetic freak, and I'm not normal, so you got a 25% at best to beat me. And then you add Kurt Angle to the mix, your chances of winning drastic go down. See the three-way at Sacrifice, you got a 33 and a third chance of winning. But I got a 66 and a third chance of winning. Cause Kurt Angle knows he can't beat me, and he's not even gonna try. So Samojo, you take your 33 and a third chance minus my 25% chance, and you got an 8 and a third chance of winning at Sacrifice. But then you take my 75% chance of winning, if we was to go one-on-one, and then at 66 and a third percent, I got a 141 and a third chance of winning at Sacrifice. Senior Joe, the numbers don't lie, and they spell disaster for you at Sacrifice.